It's hard not to feel that we are now encountering some of the same kind of forces that have traditionally been involved in the fall of civilizations, which leads us to the question, are we doomed? Well, it's tempting to say yes.